This house also has had an oil tank. You can see the line on concrete where the oil used to run. They ran it this way and it ran right to the furnace here. This furnace has been updated though and is electric rather than oil, but the evidence of the oil, actually you can still maybe see a little bit of the old line there. That's how they would run it in, so you can see how they pinched it off at the very base there. And so that the oil wouldn't smell wouldn't leak out.